was using sort of range of years because the basketball season covers you know, the winter and overlaps years, but these are really 91, I consider them 1991 basketball cards, and I consider, you know, the year that Michael Jordan's rookie card set was out to be the 86 Fleer, even though they're technically 86-87. So these are really 91, that's when it came out, and, you know, that's when I consider them to be the cards from that year. And so before this year, in 1990, that was the last year Fleer used wax packaging for their basketball cards. We'll probably have some of those cards opened on this channel eventually, but I picked these guys up at a card show in town recently, and I thought we'd jump into these. So I consider this kind of to be the first year like that Fleer started to modernize their sets, and you know, they're a little bit more slick looking in design and cardstock and everything, and they have the, you know, the plastic wrappers as well. So we'll see what these look like. I think I have some complete sets of these. Is a baseball card set with, you know, close to 800 cards in it, so let's hope that plays in our favor and we get some good ones out of these four packs. All right, a couple of Supersonics to start us off here. Mike Dunleavy, coach of the Lakers. Alan Bristow. Spunky player, really great shooter from the 90s, and he was just kind of a fun player. He was a little bit cocky, but he was fun to watch. And I don't know when his rookie, let's see, I'm not sure I knew he played with Golden State, but this may or may not be rookie cards, probably not. seen one, and I've opened a fair number of these packs because I have.